Sonakshi.
Dev, nothing happened as we had thought. Banarasi sari, the lajja bastro, the best hoeing, veg, non-veg, nothing happened.
Relax, relax. Sit. Sit. Here. I know that our families are very different, but we are not, right? We are one, right? You and me. Whatever happened, it was nobody's fault. You know that, right? In fact, you said each one's character and all that, you know. Did you notice one more thing? Do you know what happened during the wedding?
What?
Another character has been added into the family.
Who?
Pish.
Dev.
And also one more thing. Did you notice that we didn't talk throughout the wedding? Everyone else was talking. It seemed as if this wedding was for them and not for us.
Dev, I had to ask you something.
Ask me? Whatever you want to. But before that, I want to ask you something. How can you be so beautiful?
Ma'am.
Yes, Bhola?
They have cleaned the entire house. I have sprayed the holy water everywhere. Can they leave now?
Brother, have you cleaned it well?
Yes.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Riya Nikki, go to bed too. Come on, it's late.
Neha, you go to bed too. You have been working all day. You must be tired. Go to your.
But mom, you haven't eaten anything.
I'm fine. I'm absolutely fine.
I'm too tired. I'm going to bed.
Yes, my son, you must be exhausted. You have been breaking stones all day.
Mother, shall I warm up some milk for you? I'll also have some.
Do you want to have it before your mother-in-law? Come here and massage my feet.
Oh, yes, come on.
They are swelling.
Aunt, you haven't eaten since the evening. I will change and cook something for you.
Hey, Ishwari, what are you doing? I'll get her something from outside. Aunt, what would you like to eat?
I can't eat nor can we cook in our own house because of Sonakshi's family. I don't know what pots are used outside to cook food. I won't eat.
Aunt is right. Those non-vegetarians ruined everything. All our guests returned on an empty stomach.
Radharani, you looked out for yourself, right? What were you saying? You were going after the shrimps. They had cooked vegetarian food for everybody with their own hands. There you didn't even drink water and you munched on the feast very well, didn't you?
But what are you talking about? A man can fight hunger once, but how can he fight an empty stomach always?
Do you know? Mother did not let me have even a bite.
Radharani, you are free to do whatever you want to. But don't try to influence my daughter-in-law.
Aunt, what are you saying? I was just...
Aunt, the kitchen has been cleaned very well. I will change and cook something for you quickly. And you too freshen up.
Hey, Ishwari, you sit. You are very tired. Radharani will cook something. She has defeated her hunger anyway, right?
Oh, God. I was so dizzy just a while ago. My head is spinning. Oh, God.
Wait, let me cure you.
Brother, let it be. I can't stand the elders being hungry at my son's wedding. It's my responsibility to look after aunt and her family. I'll quickly cook something. Everyone freshen up. I'll be right back, aunt.
Must be Shorab and Elena. You are here? It must be difficult leaving Sonakshi there, right? Was she happy?
Saurabh, your mother's asking you something. Saurabh? Why aren't you answering?
Nothing's fine. Everything is a mess, Mom. Mom, when we went there, suddenly there was a scream. We didn't understand what happened, but when we went there, we saw there was fish in the tokens. And that created a chaos over there. I apologized to Ishwari. She accepted it and took the rest, but she threw the fish in the dump.
It's not our fault. The decorator must have sent it by mistake. And they should know that fish is very holy for us. Was it necessary to throw it in the dump?
Dear Bijoy, it is holy for us. But for them, it is non-veg, right? What would have they done with it? And dear, if we have not sent it, then why should we be upset? We had sent the token and they kept it. That's it.
You are right, Mom. It is nothing. Everything will be fine tomorrow.
No, Mom. It's a big deal. You saw what they did at the wedding, right? Nobody had eaten because there was non-veg food served.
What? Asha, you had said that they had arranged for non-veg food? And Saurabh, why didn't you tell me then? I would have given a fitting reply to those hypocrites. Just watch, they will make an issue out of this to make us feel smaller.
Bijoy, calm down, dear. Just calm down.
Why are you in their favor, Mom? It's clear what's going to happen. They are going to bother my Sona for such small issues. And Ishwari was doing this for her son. She did not accept our tradition, nor will she accept Sona.
Bhola, are you guarding the chopped vegetables here? Why aren't you helping Ishwari? Ishwari, you do all the work on your own. Hey, come on.
Radha, I have told him not to. I will do it. What?
Be careful. Ishwari, you are too stubborn. You are not well.
I'm absolutely fine, Radha.
Ishwari, let it be. Come here and sit. The fruits will do.
Not at all, Aunt. Why would you eat fruits when I am here? The food will be cooked in the next few minutes. Okay?
Ishwari, I cannot see you like this. What if something happens to you?
May I share a secret? This all feels like a dream to me. I have imagined this moment so many times that I feel you will disappear suddenly. And it will remain all a dream again.